Hello and we welcome you to the 2015-2016 Stolle Insurance Hustle Award Show. I'm Matt Finkel, joined by Jared Stolle of Stolle Insurance. And we're going to present the Stolle Insurance Hustle Awards for the football and basketball seasons. And Jared, before we get to that though, let's learn a little about the award. What are you guys looking for in a Stolle Hustle Award winner?
It's a lot of factors. This award is about 27 years old, so it's as old as I am. The original theme to it was whatever it takes to get the job done. Not the guy who scores the most points, not the guy who gets the spotlight. It's the guy who does whatever it takes for his team to win, whatever that means. I know these guys here hustle probably every day of their lives, but that's kind of what we try to do at Stolle Insurance, and that's what this award kind of dedicates to.
Yeah, I was just going to say, the Hustle Award, we give it to athletes, but you guys at Stolle Insurance, that's been your motto for years and years, decades and decades.
It is. And I'm pretty blessed to be a part of that. The fifth generation is here, and I'm part of that fifth generation, and the four generations before me have really paved the way. And I think hustle is that main key term that can be used for all those traits throughout those last four generations. And that's what we try to strive for in our generation.
Well, thank you so much for being here, Jared. And it's time to unveil our first winner. We're going to begin with football, and it's Coldwater's Malave Bettinger.
Here on 1st and 10, Griesdorn rolling out in trouble, and Bettinger is in there for the sack.
He is just a beast up front.
Number of plays we've seen Bettinger get pressure in on the line and push that pile back. Here's a look at it again, almost untouched.
Joined now by Malave Bettinger, who's hard at work at baseball practice. Of course, you'll be playing at Toledo next year. We'll get to that in a moment. But first, Stolle Hustle Award for football. You're the only lineman to get the award. And, you know, a lot of times the linemen, they don't get noticed, but you got noticed for your effort. What does that mean to you?
It means a lot, just like how much work us linemen, speaking for everybody, that we put in to show that it's just not all about all the receivers, quarterbacks, running backs that win teams. It's a whole team, it's a whole offense line. You don't have an offense line, you can't run the ball or pass the ball. So if you don't have us, you might not win.
You were a force on both sides of the ball, and what a career at Coldwater. You know, he only lost three games in his career, and you got four state titles. Most people would be happy to just play in a state title game. You never lost a state title game.
No, that's amazing. Just feeling that not many people ever or will ever do that. And playing in Ohio State 2 years in a row was amazing. Even in Maslin, my freshman and sophomore year, not playing, but still it was awesome to be there and to be a part of all four teams.
What did Coldwater and your coaches, specifically Coach Otten and even Coach Harlemert for baseball, teach you about work ethic?
That never give up, really. Just we all grew up together, and that we all know that we all could do it. So if we just do our part and never give up, then we know the person next to us and the person next to them and everybody on the field and court know that we can do it.
Last question for you, Malave. Getting to play at Toledo D1 baseball, what does it mean to you to continue your athletic career in college? And I'm sure your work ethic and hustle had a lot to do with earning you that scholarship.
I worked my butt off to get where I'm at now, and I'm just going to continue doing that down in Toledo and also to work my butt off in the classroom so I can just stay good at that too.
Well, congratulations. You have your priorities in order. That's great to see. Time now to unveil our next Stolle Hustle Award winner from Spencerville, Zach Goki.
Is Spencerville first down? This is Goki.
Nice
slashing
cut
through defenders. Makes a cut.
Take that to the house.
And no one's going
to
catch him. You're right. Into the house for six. Cuts
nice
back
cut
inside.
Well,
back
he's
the other
take
way.
This
he's
one to
got
the
a
house
block. He's got Nurse in front of him.
Nice block nice by block. Nurse. Frees Gokey into the end zone. Maybe. Is he going to catch him?
I think he's in.
Off to Gokey. He slices the defense and takes it in.
Here you go, Zach. Here's your plaque. Congratulations on another Staley Insurance Hustle Award. A previous winner, of course. What does it mean to you to win this award, especially in your senior season?
You want to try to get as many accolades as you can possible. Just work hard and you'll be able to get all that stuff. But to receive my second one, it's an honor. It's a great honor, and thank you guys for giving me this.
Yeah, no problem at all. Another fantastic season, record-setting season for you in Spencerville, and now the football career in high school is done. What are your fondest memories playing for Coach Zerbe and lining up with those fellow Bearcats?
I'd say definitely the practices. I mean, the practices that get you to the game, those are basically the best moments, just sitting there with your friends, playing against each other, going hard, and preparing for the next team to beat.
This year, there's a handful of moments I can think of. Is there one where you really went above and beyond for hustle that maybe helped you earn this award?
I would say my Bluffton game. I didn't recognize it until I think I had like 295 yards with like 6 touchdowns or something. But that's all thanks to my linemen, what they did. I mean, they opened the gaps, and I just take over from.
Well, congratulations to you, Zach. It's time now to unveil our next Staley Insurance Hustle Award winner, and it's a fellow NWC member in Delphus Jefferson's Dalton Hicks.
That's toss it right, and going absolutely nowhere. Nurse, the quarterback, makes the handoff one way, goes another way. Jefferson defense not fooled at all. Nurse, handoff. Calvin Wilson smoked by guess who?
Yep, Dalton Hicks.
Dalton, you've received a couple of awards in your high school career, but this one a little different. What does it mean to get an award for how you played the game?
It means a lot. I'm really proud to represent my school in such a fashion.
Delphus Jefferson had another amazing season. Was it 3 league titles that you ended up with in your high school career? What are you going to remember about this senior year? And it's, I know it's a special one for you.
I'm going to remember this group of seniors. We were a tight class throughout the years, and beating Spencerville twice in a row and getting our first playoff win in about 10 years. So it means a lot.
Yeah, definitely a memorable season. And now you're on to Kent State, where you'll continue your football career. And I assume that they were impressed with your effort on the field and your hustle. Is that something that you plan to bring to the college game?
Most definitely. I mean, I got to step it up a couple notches to compete with those guys. They're pretty good. I'm so thankful that I get a free education, most definitely. And I'm excited to get up there June 12th. I move in. And I'm just super excited.
As you should be. Congratulations, Dalton. It's time now to unveil our next Staley Hustle winner, and it's from Wapakoneta, Cameron Locke.
Now first and goal. Here's Locke, full head of steam, pushing in, touchdown.
Cameron Locke.
Here's Locke, first and goal at the 7. Locke takes it all the way in, barreling into the end zone for a touchdown.
the goal at the 9. Here's Locke. He's up, still running. Does he get in the end zone? Touchdown, Cameron Locke, Wapakoneta Redskins. Locke also running with a vengeance.
Joined now by WAPOC's Cameron Locke. Congrats, Cameron. Here is your plaque. And what does it mean to you to win an award for hustle?
It means a lot. You know, it a lot of times it goes unnoticed. So to be get this award, I mean, it's you know, it pays off. You know, all the hard work you put in and everything. It just means a lot, and I'm excited.
Over the last 2 years, you guys accomplished a lot at Wapakoneta, like record-setting seasons and going as far as the program has ever gone. What are some of your best memories as a Redskin?
Probably just being with all the guys, you know, having fun every day out at practice, and you know, it's always nice winning, and but just building that team bonding and chemistry, and you know, that lifelong friendship that we'll always have, and you know, it was just fun going out in there and battling with all the guys, facing adversity, and just enjoying the moment.
Is there a particular play or moment that you remember where you exemplified the hustle that helped you earn this award?
I'd probably say Belmont. Just it was just a scrappy game at the beginning, and just. It took a lot out of us just to get going with it and learning their offense because it was quite unique and just hustling around and just enjoying it and just trying to learn their stuff, and that was probably the biggest thing.
Well, that was a great game, and congrats to you, Cameron, on this award. It's time now for our final football recipient of the Stolle Insurance Hustle Award, and it's Lima Senior's Jalen Thomas.
Whoa, wow, what a defensive hit that time by Lima Senior. Jalen Thomas for Lima Senior, 38, that hit him. Boy, oh boy, Thomas, a big kid, 6'3", 205 pounds.
Low snap, gets it to Turner on the handoff. He's thrown for a loss by Jay Thomas.
Mogulu tripped up from behind. A nice defensive play that time by Jalen Thomas, the senior. He read that play and drops Mogulu for a loss. The speed of Lima Senior off the corner, and that's our man Jalen Thomas.
Jalen Thomas.
He has done this all night tonight, flying in from his corner, and wow.
Joined by Jalen Thomas. Jay, congrats on your Stolle Hustle Award. What does it mean to you to win an award for hustle?
Oh, it's an honor. I try to give it my all every play. With football, I know this is basketball season just ended, but football, I try to give it my all. So I had a chip on my shoulder, and I had some goals that I wanted to achieve. So I worked my hardest.
You had some goals. The team had some goals. We'll get to the team in a moment. You earned yourself a scholarship to play at Ball State, and I know Coach Fell was a big reason for that, and your hard work and perseverance. What does it mean to you to be able to get to play at the next level and know that you earned it?
Oh, it's truly a blessing. That was one of my dreams. I didn't know where I was going to end up. I didn't know if it was going to be football or basketball. So I'm just truly blessed to be able to play another down of football, so it's really, really nice.
Yeah, it didn't matter whether it was football or basketball, and it didn't matter this year whether it was football or basketball. You helped make history for Lima Senior. What are you going to remember about your senior year in both seasons?
Well, obviously getting a full ride, my first offer, my senior year, for basketball, just making it to state and playing hard with my brothers on the court. So. That was good. That's it.
Absolutely. No, it's great. All great memories. Congrats to you, Jalen. We need to take a break here on our Stolle Hustle Insurance show. We'll be back, and we'll unveil the basketball hustle team.
Inside move, works for Trey. He's got a basket.
Trey Cobbs hits another deep three. A second triple of the third quarter for Cobbs. He's got 18.
Here's a steal by Cobbs, and he will finish with the reverse jam.
Cobbs, the offensive rebound, smart pump fake, and then lays it in with the left hand.
And we are joined now by one of the state champions from the Lima Central Catholic Thunderbirds, Trey Cobbs, with his All Hustle Team Award. Trey, congratulations. And to get an award for hustle, what does that mean for you?
I mean, you know, it's a blessing, you know. Most kids don't get this opportunity, you know. I'm just blessed, you know, to have this opportunity, you know. You know, it's just a blessing.
You know, the last couple of weeks, as we've told your story, that's one of the things we've heard quite a bit coming out of your mouth, is it's a blessing that you've placed your faith in God to lead you wherever He's going to take you in the next year or 4 years.
Yeah, you know, my faith been out the roof lately, you know. I've just been having tons of faith, and it's, you know, just been lifting me and my confidence up, you know, just taking me to a whole nother level.
For an LCC T-Bird, you guys have got pressure on you. You don't have a league title to play for. You've got a state title to play for. And two of the last 3 years, you've taken home that trophy and a state runner-up in the middle of all that. Is hustle something that is something that the T-Birds really focus on to try and keep that goal in mind?
Yeah, hustle is definitely a goal, you know, of ours. But defense is the main key, you know. T-Bird basketball fuels off its defense, you know. Once our defense is going, T-Bird basketball is going.
You know, Dantez Walton, also a member of our all-hustle team. How much have you and Dantez pushed each other over the last couple of years?
Oh, the last couple of years, me and Dantez have been phenomenal pushing each other, you know. Whether it's, you know, just in sprints, suicides, you know. We want one or the other to come in first, you know. So then we'll know, you know, our team is pushing each other and we're going at it, you know, hard.
All right, congratulations, Trey Cobbs. One of the several guards who have made the all-hustle team, including Crestview's Connor Lotzenheiser.
Lotzenheiser step back three. 31 in the game.
Lotzenheiser corner three. Connor Lotzenheiser, give him three more.
Lotzenheiser three. This is for Coach Shane. He is definitely feeling it.
And we are joined now by the Crestview Knight, Connor Lotzenheiser. Connor, congratulations on the Stolle Insurance All Hustle Team Award. And I suppose being back at the Elida Fieldhouse must have a little bit of split memories for you.
Oh yeah, that game was like a tornado. Holy moly, things going on like crazy. I mean, I was hitting my shots, obviously, but like it was a heartbreaker at the end. I mean, I'd take away all those points for W.
I was referencing the district championship game against Lincoln View, and a hustle award. You hustle on the court, you hustle off the court as well. This particular year for Crestview, just a few seniors. Did you feel yourself really having to stretch your leadership role with having so many young kids playing on this team?
Oh yeah, I mean, it was a struggle at sometimes. I mean, just frustrating, but our young guys, they really come together really quick. They bought in really quick with our program and what we want to do.
What does a Hustle Award mean for you personally?
Well, it's something special because, like, just exactly for all those freshmen, if they see it, they're going to be like, well, he's hustling. We all got to hustle too. Let's go. Let's jump on his bandwagon. Let's go.
Now, as you move forward, you'll be playing basketball next year for St. Francis in Indiana. As your role changes from a senior to a freshman, is hustling something that you're going to look as a way for you to get onto the floor for them?
Yeah, I'm going to have to come in right away and prove that I'm ready to play right away when I get there and step in, and it don't matter, go as hard as I can every practice.
As you take a look back as your career at Crestview Knight basketball, obviously 2 years ago the state championships got to rank high up there in the memory list. What else are you going to take away from your time as a Knight?
Just all the friendships I had there, that's something special. Crestview Knight, Coach Best, is a great program.
All right, congratulations, Connor Lotzenheiser, member of our Stolle All Hustle team. As we take a look at our next award winner, a fellow NWC member, Lincoln View's Hayden Ludwig.
Another steal for the Lancers. Spin move for Ludwig.
That's a beautiful pass and finish by Ludwig. Stolen inside by Hayden Ludwig.
to the rim and scoring is Hayden Ludwig. And the one coming up.
Kicking out, Ludwig again for three.
So Ludwig for three. There's an answer for Ludwig.
Gotcha.
Well, I knew it wanted to be something to remember, and I mean, that's something our team, we were able to have a lot of success to make it something to remember.
When somebody calls you a hustler on the court, what does that mean to you?
It makes me feel good about myself. Hustling out on the court really shows that you have a lot of love for the game and you put a lot of hard work in and you just leave it all on the court every game.
This last season, Lancers, a lot of seniors on this team that you guys know each other very well. What was the chemistry like for this group?
The chemistry is amazing. I mean, we're always joking around, having a good time. It didn't matter the moment it was. We loved each other, and it was a family, and we always had fun.
You know, one thing when I think back at this Lancers team, I think about is the fact that it seemed like any night it was any one guy who could beat the other team. That's how deep you guys were with your starting six or seven.
Yeah, other people would try and focus on someone to try and shut them down, you know, face guard one or two players. And that really allowed other people to step up and have a good game.
All right, congratulations, Hayden Ludwig, member of our All-Stolly Hustle Award team. And our next member is from Lima Senior, Xavier Simpson.
Step back jumper. Got it.
And Quincy Simpson. Calling for the isolation. X on O'Connor. X off balance. Yes! Basket is good! X marks the spot. Lima Senior wins the Lima Cup. We are joined now by Ohio's Mr. Basketball, Xavier Simpson from Lima Senior. And X, getting awards is nothing new for you. You've gotten plenty of them over your high school career. What does it mean, though, to get an award for hustling?
It means a lot. I mean, with the awards that I received in the past, it means a lot to get it for hustle because the game is more than just putting the ball in the basket and doing other things. It's about hustling, and I'm just excited to receive this award and thankful.
Part of that hustle is early morning workouts. Take us through what you would do at 5:30 a.m.
At 5:30, I would just get a workout with a few friends, a few of my teammates, and with my dad. He was just running through for maybe an hour to, or maybe hour or 2 hours, so. It was a grind. I mean, the hardest part about getting up 5:30 is getting your body warm. So, I mean, by the end of the day, it all pays off.
And a lot of guys involved in that workout this year, and hearing your dad talk, a lot of guys are already starting to work out this early right now for next year, too.
I mean, yes, as he said, it was a few people on our team. The younger class is actually started today or yesterday just working out. So it's just good. I'm glad I can have an influence on them and just be a role model to anybody. Just me doing the 5:30 workouts. Now I'm seeing them start to produce 5:30 workouts as well.
When you take a look back on this last year, what are you going to think about when you remember your senior year at Lima Senior?
I'm going to remember the bond that we had from the first man off the bench to the last man off the bench. We had a bond. Everyone could tell anyone everything. So if I was slacking, it would just be one person telling me. It would be four or five, six players. And it would be the same for the first man or last man off the bench. It was just a bond. We were truly a family.
All right, Xavier Simpson, next stop, the Michigan Wolverines. Lima, proud of what you have done here for the last 4 years and proud of what you will accomplish in the future as well. One more member of our all-hustle team, LCC's Dantez Walton.
Off and hammers it home with the right hand.
Dantez to the rim and got it.
Rafa Dantes, another flush.
Walton will finish with a flush.
We are joined now by one of those state champion LCC T-Birds, Dantes Walton, as he is a member of the All Hustle team. And first off, Dantes, congratulations on the season, congratulations on the career, and making an All Hustle team, what does that mean to you?
Thank you first and foremost for the award. I really appreciate it. But this award means a lot, knowing that all the hard work and dedication I put into it, that we're getting the results back. So I'm glad to receive this award here.
Obviously, when it comes to Lima Central Catholic, we know how important defense is to the T-Birds. We know how important hustle plays into defense. What does it mean to you every day as a T-Bird when you put on the practice jersey and have that D in the heart?
It means a lot. Kills, he just preaches to us every day and put in our head that defense is key. And we obviously bought into it, and it got us a state championship this year.
What was the motivation like for you guys this year as you were trying to get back to a third straight state championship game and then to complete the task and win that second title in the last 3 years?
Our motivation was key. Obviously, walking off that court last year as a runner-up, and we just used that to our advantage. And obviously, it showed this year walking off the court with a complete different face from last year.
As you look back on your career as a T-Bird, two state titles, I got to think those probably stand out the most to you. What else are you going to remember from your time as a Lima Central Catholic Thunderbird?
All the love and support we get from our fans and family just around this community, and also the news and things like this in WOSN. So it's definitely just a huge love, and we enjoy it.
All right, thank you very much, Dantes. Congratulations. Before we go, we've got a pair of tickets, two pairs of tickets, to the Cleveland Cavaliers to give away. Matt and Jared, take it away.
Well, great to see all our Stolle Hustle Insurance Award winners back here with Jared, and we've got a drawing to do. We've got two winners for two Cavs tickets. Each winner gets two Cavs tickets to a game on Sunday, April 3rd, against the Hornets. So without further ado, we'll let you draw a name and tell me who our winners are.
That's right. We got all the Hustle Award winners throughout the year. A lot of names here, a lot of great names that I've recognized throughout the years. And this is dedication for WOSN, and Now Marketing has really put a great deal together for these tickets. And here's the first winner from LCC, Thomas Williams.
Congrats to Thomas.
Yeah, congrats, Thomas. And here's our second one. I'll mix it up here. From another Lima senior, Marquavius Wilson. Congratulations, guys.
Very cool. Marquavius Wilson and Thomas Williams will be at the Cavs game on April 3rd. That does it for our Stolle Insurance Hustle Awards show. Thanks for joining us, and thank you to Stolle Insurance. We'll see you next time on the West Ohio Sports Network.